we're doing here, but oh, here we go. It's gonna show me the intro. Honestly, not that good of a follow-up, but it's fun to play. War never changes.
War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife. The son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers.
Pip boy.
But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Get to customize
Absolutely.
My chair.
And get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Alright. Face one. Face two. Oh, okay. I could be like the actual badass. Like, ooh. I could be the guy, the Takio. I'm gonna be Takio. I think this is my character, my other one. But I gave him a. No, I'm actually gonna use this. Kinda like this. Face. Huh. Facial hair.
There's my strapping husband.
Oh, wait, that's neck. Right. Facial hair. Oh, the mutton chops. Why does it keep going off when people text me? I never have my ringtone on.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
I like the beard, honestly, so I might keep the beard. Alright, do actual hairstyle. I want to get, like, the least amount. I can get. Hmm.
Wait, did you get a haircut yesterday?
Looks weird. I'll just move it in.
There we go. Hun, you think my nose is too big?
You have such a strong chin.
I cover. That looks weird.
Not bad.
Forehead.
Oh, looking good.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
You have such strong cheekbones.
Hello, handsome.
Huh.
What's different about
you?
My. Looking good, if I do say so myself.
I do love those lips.
I clean up pretty nice.
Look, whoa, okay, this looks really not that bad. How do I change the color? Not skin color, I want to change the hair color. Extras, I guess. Markings. Oh, that's pretty big. Blemishes. I think these are just like pimples and stuff. Wait, what's that do?
I love that face.
All right, that works. That looks just kind of weird. Let me get a nice mixture here. There we go. That looks pretty normal there. I'll go with that. Don't want to look out of the ordinary. I guess that works. Alright. Now that we've made our charister. Wait, I don't remember what to do now. I think I gotta go, like, look at the baby or something. Hello, Joshua. Oh, he caught me. I was trying to rape the baby. Oh, just kidding. Read the comic book.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
How many drinks? I didn't even pick the cup up, just inhaled it. I've never done any of these like little things around here.
How can someone so small drink so much?
But Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Nuka Cola, ice cold.
Oh, I thought I could take it. I was gonna say, Salisbury steak.
Sugar bombs, 100% daily value of sugar. Hey, hon.
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
Where's Codsworth doing over here?
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
What are you trying to do over here? Something that is unquestionably. Oh, I gotta go talk to them. I forgot about this.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
No, no worries, sir. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity.
Commodity.
I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
Oh, yeah.
Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
That's gonna happen in like 10 minutes.
Now I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Name? Well, you already know this. Strength. Okay, we got 21 points. Intelligence, we're gonna want that higher. Charisma. Okay, perception, endurance, luck, agility, just want to add strength. Alright, there we go. That's not too bad. I don't know, I'll try it out. Just a random setup.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sir, Sean has been changed.
Thought I heard the baby.
Absolutely.
refuses to take care of business. Get out of the way.
I think he needs some of that paternal affection.
Excuse me, thank you. Ha ha. Spin the thing. Hey. Hello, baby. How you doing?
How are the two most important men in my life doing?
Why are you following me?
Spin the mobile a bit. He loves
that. I don't want to play with the baby around here.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit.
Why don't you go for a walk? You want to go to the park and walk?
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Close the damn door. Mom.
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions.
Where the hell are you running? I didn't know you could run, alright?
What?
We seem to have lost contact with affiliate stations.
Well, shit's blowing up, so I'm about to get fucked out there.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
There's gonna be an explosion over there.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean.
Residents,
every man for himself at this point. I'm getting out of here.
Evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
My damn family gonna get here. Hurry up.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
No,
what's gonna
you
happen
follow
to all these
me.
People outside
we
the gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love
jump
you.
Behind you.
Both of you.
We
up.
Love you too. Oh my God!
Yep. Hold it.
Hold on!
Oh, the Dust Bowl. The Dust Bowl.
Step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
Okay,
no
orderly
worry,
fashion.
Folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home.
I can't run.
111. A better future underground. Just this way, please. Yes, up the stairs. Step over to the table. Take a seat.
You'll need your suits.
Okay,
you
thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here.
Follow me. I'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Follow me. Follow me, and then you motion me to go in front of you. Are you retarded or something?
This is our
go.
New home.
Keep
oh,
going.
You're gonna
keep
love
going.
It.
Yeah, I got
this
mine.
Is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Keep
it's
going.
Gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir?
Father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be good.
Excuse me.
This way, please.
It's a good fit, just checking every
all the decide to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
I kinda wanna do Fallout 3. I'm getting my box.
Hey, just step in here and put your vault suit on. Just step in.
This already looks like a bad idea.
Pod will decontaminate. contaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal.
Normal.
Procedure complete. In 5.
Oh no, we're freezing.
3.
Baby.
Everything's gonna be fine.
Come on, come on! Oh, God!
Open up. Can I loot you for anything?
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Okay.
Oh, God. Why would Vault do this? Roaches? What the hell?
Cleanliness is good. I need an open beer. I can do recreation terminal. Let's see what we got in here. Wait, no. Go back. That's all. Ooh. I didn't even know this was a thing. How high can you get? Oh god. Wait. probably climb stuff. Oh, okay, so I can dodge stuff like that.
Terminal's got this locked.
Battered clip. My.
What happened here? Where is
it? What happened here? Honestly, I don't know what happened here. But it's a vault, it didn't blow up.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Why would I need to stand back now? I think we might end the video here when we get out of the vault. It's a good spot to end it, you know. Still getting used to that light there. It's nice. There's Sanctuary. I think that's Sanctuary. I don't know what it's called. But actually, I'll just go check that out right now. No. I'll end the video here and carry on from there. So,